schläft so sanft, schläft sich so süß hinüber ihn, das Paradies.
This is my first experience playing leader, and I'm very lucky to have the best companion on earth I can imagine.
Thank you.
Friendly and helpful and knowledgeable, and so for me this Beethoven adventure has been a great pleasure.
Ach,
oh, das war fantastisch.
But I said immediately after 2 minutes we rehearsed, I said this is really astonishing because it feels that he has done this many, many times, yeah? So fluent and confident and just doing what he needs to do, yeah? The difficulty with the Beethoven repertoire is that, in fact, it sounds beautiful when everything is perfect, but in fact, when you're talking about the breathing, this is almost impossible to find a good place. For instance, what we have done recently, the Mailied, it was Mailied, it looks like for solo violin it would be absolutely perfect, but for the voice it's really challenging. It's so not written for the voice, this thing. It's amazing. It's really, but still, it's a fantastic composer also for the songs, even when it's a little bit uncomfortable. The balance between intellectual kind of dimension and concreteness in emotions, this is, I mean, on the highest level.
Yeah, because he's so full of love. I know, that's right, I do it on purpose. I said, ihm hab der liebe Rosion mir winkt, sie ach vergebens.
I think for me the biggest challenge is that usually when I play solo or with orchestra or even chamber music, there's only so much to think about. It's the phrasing, the music, how logical it is. And here, as Matthias was saying, there's another element because the breathing is not entirely natural.
Too fast.
Yeah, I know. But to me, what that means is that sometimes some phrases need to be thought of not only in the perspective of how you want to phrase them and how you want to make them sound with complete freedom, but also with this other variable added. It's like you add another variable to the equation and you still have all the others, but you have one additional, which means that you have to force yourself sometimes to think more broadly than otherwise. Yes, as you can see, we don't like each other. We sit very far apart.
That's why we have this 25 centimeters in between.
Yeah. Yes, we have a restraining order. He's over there, I'm here.
The teamwork is really, it starts that you do not have to talk about all these details, you know. You sing a little bit the phrase, he is talking about the articulation, how he's playing, I listen, and then we try to do it immediately together. Yeah.
But what we could do is, nichts mehr später, pipa, pipa, man schläft so sanft.
It's not that we are rehearsing in a way that we fix every little detail. It's just we decide, okay, this is the main street, this is the direction. As long as we go in this way, everything is fine. And then we find each other. It's a little bit like surfing. Like surfing on the synchronized, on the same wave, yeah? And reading the mind and not have all this kind of prepared kind of stuff, yeah?